Oh, hey, Jake, great timing. Jake, meet Taylor. Taylor, Jake, could you give us a hand? I'm moving all of Joe's stuff out of her apartment. She's got tons of stuff. She's from back east, Boston, right?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, there's Amanda. That's our landlord. Hey, Amanda, I want you to meet Taylor, your newest tenant, Taylor McBride.
But Matt, you can't go around renting apartments. There's applications and leases.
Look, Amanda, Taylor's very cool. I know she'll fit right in.
As for the lease, I've already signed it. I'm sorry if we're springing this on you. I know your husband, Peter Burns, is in some sort of legal trouble.
Well, obviously, in his zeal, Matt forgot one important rule that we require of our tenants.
Oh, and what is that?
That they mind their own business. I'll need that check as soon as possible.
I have an appointment.
Jake, here you are. Are you ready for that ride to work?
Oh, that's right. You're taking me to Shooters. Allison, meet our new neighbor, Taylor.
Hi, it's good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Sorry, Matt. Got inventory.
Bye. Billy.
Oh, my bike broke down. She's giving me a ride.
Hey, Billy. No, I want you to meet Taylor. She's moving into number 6. Give us a hand, would you?
Hi.